Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today what I'm going to be doing is SmackDown's most extreme moments. I know there's been a handful of them on there, so let's take a look at which ones are the most extreme.
Jeff Hardy knows no fear. The thrill seeker
climbs. I forgot this happened on SmackDown.
He has no idea where he is, but Jeff Hardy does.
It's always so cool anytime you see him do a swanton. Yes.
Oh! My God!
Back when SmackDown was like way better, even though it's still awesome. It was just awkward.
The Big Show, Mankind. What is he gonna do? No! No! Oh my! The Big Show!
I always feel bad for McFoley.
Did you know I haven't? He must have.
It's so cool though.
The tag titles are just perched up there, sitting and waiting for someone to grab them. Devon with a shot to the ribs. Christian, no! Oh no! Oh, I've never seen this. Look at this!
Oh. Awesome 3D.
From the Dudley Boys. That's like a 4D. That was unreal. Oh my God! Look at this. You gotta be kidding me! You gotta be kidding me!
Oh, when the Shield put Taker away for like the rest of the year. Back when the Shield was actually awesome and not just something you get Roman over. Miss Eddie. The score is the best. I remember this. Yes! The ref just died.
The ring just imploded!
So yeah, I mean, I forgot how many awesome extreme moments there were on SmackDown. I mean, they gotta start doing stuff like that again. That's what a lot of us like to watch. But nonetheless, thank you guys so much for watching. Go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already. Like the video, share it, and I'll see you for the next one. Bye!